Guys, welcome back to another video. So today what we are gonna play is Minecraft Egg Wars. So it's basically like a game where you have got like an egg and you have to protect. Right now I'm in a hurry. My friend Rocktide 2019 is kind of like helping me. So yeah. So first, he just got slain. Oh my gosh, he just got killed. So in this game you have to protect your egg, and if you die you respawn at your egg. But if your egg is broken, you can no longer respawn. And if you die when your egg is broken, then you just get out of the game. So right now I'm just trying to get some diamonds or something. I don't know what I'll be doing at this point. So yeah, I'll continue playing, commentating on the way. Yum yum. So, oh my gosh, there's a battle there. Why am I going there? Oh, I'm gonna go to purple. They could not hit me. Why am I purple team? Actually, I am. Not that sure. Oh yeah, no. I don't think so. I am. Maybe I am. Not that sure. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I am. I am. Sorry, I just forgot there. So, Oh yeah. Yeah, I upgraded the diamond gem. So diamond gems, what do they do is like, he's ready to battle. Run. Running. Okay, I'm almost there. But anyways, so what I was saying is there are generators which can give you material, and you need iron, gold and diamond to buy things from the shop. Like you saw there, the Egg Wars shop that I'm right now using. Maybe I'll get some carrots. I'm not sure eating in real life. Mahaha. 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 I upgraded the diamond game. Yippee. Okay, what? My egg is being destroyed. My gosh. No. So anyway, bye guys. I just finished the video. Bye. So I'll see you guys next time.